garlic butter cheese bombs in under 15 minutes. Grab some biscuit dough and roll it out. Chop up some string cheese and place it inside, then roll the dough into a ball. Heat up some butter, add diced garlic, parsley, and salt. Space everything out on your baking sheet and top with the garlic butter. Bake at 425 for 10 minutes and top with the garlic butter again. Enjoy.